The all-new Endurant Automated Transmission and other Eaton Cummins AMTs were designed for superior reliability, performance, and efficiency. This driver video will get you started on the road in your Peterbilt or Kenworth truck. To operate your vehicle in drive mode, first start the vehicle. Apply the service brake. Release the parking brake. Rotate the shift stalk to select drive. The transmission automatically selects the start gear. But you can change the start gear by using the shifter. If you put it in drive without first applying the service brake, a warning tone will sound and the transmission will not engage. Apply the throttle. When you're driving, you can manually upshift or downshift by using the shifter. However, if conditions aren't right, your shifts may be denied by the transmission and you'll hear a tone. In general, it's recommended that the vehicle be operated in drive mode for optimal performance. When you're ready to stop, apply the service brake, come to a complete stop, select neutral on the shifter, and pull the parking brake. If you don't happen to select neutral before pulling the brake, then auto neutral will be engaged. You'll see AN displayed. When you're ready to move again, you must select neutral and then select drive or reverse with the service brake applied. Thanks for watching. Please see our other Get2Know videos for instructions on additional modes and on operating vehicles from other manufacturers.